In over 100 years of WPIL basketball, only one team has gone undefeated on their way to back-to-back Whipple championships, and that would be Newcastle. Before they move on to the States, John Meyer paid a visit to Lawrence County for this week's High School Playbook Student Athlete of the Week.
There's two things that Newcastle does really well: barbecue at Fat Jimmy's. And Hurricane basketball, that's right. This is the young man putting the Hurricanes into the record books, and he's our Student Athlete of the Week.
Newcastle can do it all.
Go Canes.
They can Harlem Shake and Dougie, but basketball is what the Lawrence County School does best. Ralph Blundo calls the plays. Shawn Anderson leads the way. How's this for a bio? The senior headlines Newcastle with 21 points a game and guided the Canes to unprecedented back-to-back undefeated Whipple titles.
We wanted to make a point that the Newcastle kids could play with the Pittsburgh kids any day, and I think we've done that.
Anderson's resume off the court even better than on it. He carries a 3.7 GPA and is headed to the Naval Academy.
Not too many people wake up every day and say they're going to the Naval Academy, so I think it's a great opportunity for myself, and hopefully one day I can have a family, and I think that would help me to provide for them.
For his one shout-out, Shawn honored his dad and uncle.
They've been here for me through everything, even though they wanted me to play football. You know, they supported me, and it's meant a lot to me down the road.
But if there's one kink in Shawn's armor, it might be his pregame motivational music.
He likes, like, girly songs. I don't know, what, Taylor Swift? I don't know. I don't know what he's doing sometimes.
Is this true?
Yes, sir.
Thanks to Shawn, Newcastle received a check for $250 from the Clearview Federal Credit Union. Congrats again to Shawn Anderson, our Student Athlete of the Week.